both of us, we decided to strengthen the mechanism to ensure security of the border from the point of view of infiltration, terrorism, narcotic smuggling. BSF has done very good work in the last few months. We have almost 150 kilograms of heroin has been seized. 6 Pakistani smugglers have been killed, and 2 Indian smugglers have been killed by us.